Hello, this is Dan Andrews of politicalleverage.com. Jerome, tell us, what's going on? How's it going? Tell us about your campaign. Tell us a little bit about you.
Oh, okay. I'm Jerome Miller, and I'm running for the Tennessee House of Representatives in the 14th District. I'm so happy to be here today at this reception. We have a very big crowd. We're having a wonderful time, and I'm enjoying myself. And I'm getting out there knocking on doors, passing out flyers, and I'm excited for the upcoming debate tonight. And I know things are going to be going well for me later on as we get close to early voting. That's going to start on the 17th. So I look forward to everybody's support, and I appreciate you voting for me. Drum.